Mary Moppet's Guild, a STEAM learning lab. Making catapults is a simple and cool way to see engineering in action. Let's make a popsicle stick catapult. The materials needed for this are 7 jumbo craft sticks, glue or double-sided tape, bottle cap, rubber bands, pom-pom, and a paper cup. First, start by stacking 5 craft sticks, one on top of the other, and secure both ends using rubber bands. This is the crossbar. Now take the other 2 craft sticks and secure at one end using a rubber band. This is the launcher. Now at the other end of the launcher, attach the bottle cap using glue or double-sided tape on one stick. Now, carefully open the 2 craft sticks of the launcher and slide the stack of 5 sticks in between them. Secure the catapult by crisscrossing a rubber band around the area where the craft sticks intersect to hold it all in place. Now our catapult is ready to be launched. Place a pom-pom in the bottle cap. Place a paper cup at a distance of about 6 to 8 inches from the catapult and try to land the pom-pom in the paper cup. Hold the crossbar down by using one hand. Launch the pom-pom from the catapult by using the other hand to press the bottle cap on the catapult down and then let go. The pom-pom shoots up into the air. Press down and let go. Try to experiment with where you need to keep the catapult and the paper cup so that the pom-pom lands in the paper cup. The science behind the catapult is based on Newton's 3 laws of motion that state that an object at rest continues to be at rest and an object in motion continues to be in motion with the same speed and in the same direction unless acted upon by an external force. When a force acts on an object, it moves the object in the direction of the force. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction. The pom-pom stays still in the bottle cap of the catapult without anyone touching or applying force on the catapult. When the catapult launcher is pulled down and let go, the catapult overcomes the inertia and flings the pom-pom into the air. The force of the launcher exerted on the pom-pom produces acceleration upward that makes the pom-pom shoot up in the air. The action of letting go of the launcher causes the reaction of the pom-pom getting launched. The pom-pom drops after flying for a short distance due to friction or drag. Do try out this activity and give us your feedback. See you soon on the next session of Merry Moppets Guild.